A former softball coach in Meridian serving a 12-year prison sentence for child exploitation and lustful touching of children has died. 68-year-old Rick Robinson died at the Rankin County Hospital after being transferred from the Central Mississippi Correctional Facility on Monday. Robinson had been diagnosed with cancer at the time of his sentencing. He coached at Clarksdale High School for nearly 30 years before being arrested in September of 2012.